Junk is not a kick. It is a way of life.
Why do you need narcotics, Mr. Lee? I need junk to get out of bed in the morning, to shave and eat breakfast. I need it to stay alive. Morphine hits the backs of the legs first. A spreading wave of relaxation, slackening the muscles away from the bone so that you seem to float without outlines. I had the feeling that some horrible image was just beyond the field of vision, moving as I turned my head so that I never quite saw it. I lay down and closed my eyes. A series of pictures passed. The physical impact of the fear of death. The shutting off of breath. The stopping of blood. I remember a long time ago when I lay in bed beside my mother, watching lights from the street move across the ceiling and down the walls. I felt the sharp nostalgia of train whistles, piano music down a city street, burning leaves. Yes, there is the moral question. But there is also a physical question. This man is sick.